Hello everyone, hope everybody is doing well. Here is Wolf. Guys, I'm really sorry. The last video I didn't notice that I wasn't recording my own sound. So, and I saved the game, as you saw in the end. So, I'm sorry. It was an accident. But now I'm here and I hope that we can continue with our journey. So, just to make a quick note, last episode I was in Seafront and I went back here to the city. I delivered some letters and now I'm going to see Yonah, see how she is now that I got the shaman fish. And another thing, I did a quest about a dog. It was that from the last episode. So again, I'm sorry. From now on, I will be doing 3 save points every time I'll save. So today, after this video, in the end, I'll be making a save here at number 2. So this won't happen. If it happens again, I will be able to record it. Sorry, I hadn't noticed that. So let's go on. Let's continue with the game. Let's see what Yonah has to say now that we got the shaman fish. Okay, let me pick up this magic drop and 500 gold.
Everything hurts.
Hang in there, okay? I got you some medicine. It's not gonna taste good, but I need you to take it anyway.
Don't worry, I can handle it.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay. The next morning.
Morning.
Hey, how you feeling?
Better. It doesn't hurt anymore.
That's great. That's really great.
Hey, what's that book?
Oh yeah, guess I should introduce you.
I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of Arcane.
Oh, hi, Vicey.
Now see here, my name is...
Vice has been worried about you too.
Really? Aw, thanks, Vicey.
It appears impudence is the fruit of this family tree.
Anyway, I need to go talk to Popla. Stay here and get some rest, alright?
Alright.
Such a wholesome moment right there. Let me check again with Yonah.
Hey, I was thinking about trying to make stew for you. Do we have any venison or wheat?
Stew? I don't want her to feel bad, but her cooking is...
Yes, let's accept it. Yonah's cooking.
All right, Yonah. Let me see if I can track down your ingredients.
Really? Thanks. I'm sure you're gonna love it. I'm ready to make that stew anytime.
Okay, so I don't have the ingredients with me, but I'm not gonna do that quest right now.
Ingredients for a home-cooked meal.
Is there something you want to say?
Oh, no. No, nothing at all.
Look, I know Yonah's not a 4-star chef or anything, but she puts her heart into it. Only a real jerk wouldn't appreciate the effort. What kind of brother do you think I am?
Did you hear me imply anything of the sort?
I guess not.
Just, well, good luck.
Yeah.
Good luck, yeah. Okay, let me check this quest. Yonah's cooking. Venison and wheat. I think I know where to get it, but not gonna do that right now.
Hey, I brought a letter for you.
Oh, thanks. Oh dear.
What's wrong?
It's from the mayor of Seafront. He says that a horde of shades have appeared in the area.
Oh.
That's not good. My weapon was practically useless against the giant shade we fought there. I wish there was some way to strengthen my weapon.
You know, there's a little shop at the entrance to the junk heap that might be able to help.
Oh, nice. Nice.
If you bring them materials, they should be able to use them to enhance your weapons.
Interesting. Guess I'll check it out.
Oh, but it won't be free, you know. I figure you'll need around 1,000 gold or so.
Got it.
I'm rich. Let's go. Oh, check this.
Can I ask you a favor, Popola?
Sure. What is it?
I heard you and Devila used to sing together at the tavern, and I was wondering...
Oh, goodness. Well, yes, it's true we used to sing there, but I haven't done that in some time.
Too busy?
That's part of it. But also, I need a certain drink before I can sing in public. I'm a little shy, if you know what I mean.
Well, that should be no problem, right? It's a tavern, after all.
Actually, the stuff I like to drink is pretty rare. Still, they used to order it from the tavern in Seafront from time to time, so you could try asking there.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go for the main story a little bit, and then we can do some secondary quests later. Oh! Just saw something. I can go here, okay. Let's get this other one.
Hey there! You mind giving me a hand with this?
Yes. Book smarts.
Sure. What's up?
Popola asked me to organize her bookshelves, but it's kind of a big job. I'm hoping you can take care of a few of them. Here, this book goes in the second shelf from the left on the east side of the second floor.
Red book. Let's see. Red east, right? So I think it's there. Second floor. Oh, can I go in here?
What is the purpose of this place?
Beats me. Maybe it's Popola's hobby corner.
Top shelf.
What's that?
It resembles the shade we saw in the lost shrine.
Maybe boss space where when we defeat them we can see their toys. Oh, here's
the spot.
Red book, huh?
The first book is all set.
Thank you. Now take this book to the third shelf from the right on the south side of the first floor.
Third shelf from the right on the first floor. Okay, blue book.
Vice?
Yes, lad.
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice is not to be used for such trivial tasks.
This isn't trivial.
You are the one so enamored with hard, honest work.
That's true. Let's see. Where would that be? I'm just gonna run around. Think it will pop up when... Oh, yes.
Here we
I wasn't
are.
Wrong. To the bookshelf.
The second book is back where it belongs.
Oh, wow. That's a huge load off my mind. It's always nice to meet someone else who appreciates the value of a good book, you know? Anyway, here's your reward.
Okay. Just get down. What? Transition into sleep mode. What was that? What would that be?
Junk heap.
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the iron bridge to the northeast. Popola says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old one.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
Word obtained. Obtain the word assure. Physical defense plus 2. And just defend a little bit more. Get this. Oh my god, what? So much. What is happening? Oh, it's the movie that I'm doing right now. Stepping. Lug, MP cost, nice, minus 2, guard resistance plus 4, let me put those, so word edit. Not dark lens, no. I'm using this weapon. What I can do here? Paralysis, I think it will be better. MP recover, let's use physical defense. Some of these things here. Yes, this way. It's better now. Let's go. Oh, nice. This one's good. Okay, I can run here too. So much health items. Let's see what we have here. Nothing. Let's go this way. Copper ore.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. We have some old bread here.
No, it's not the old voice actor. I think.
Hey there.
I don't remember now if that's just up there.
Oh, welcome. Please come in.
What is this place?
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith in these parts. Usually. See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junkie. But we're a little low on supplies at the moment.
The junkie, you say?
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. I don't know about that, but there's lots of great stuff in there. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but we gotta eat, you know?
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. And Mom is... she's out right now, getting supplies. But I'm sure she'll be...
Mom's been gone for 7 days. When's she coming back?
7 days? That's a long time.
It's getting harder to find good scrap. She probably had to go deeper into the heap.
I said I'm hungry.
So if you had the materials, would you be able to upgrade our weapons?
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now, so we...
No problem. We'll go.
You will?
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop, right?
Well, yes, but...
It's settled then. What do you need?
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need 3 titanium alloys. You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. You're probably gonna need it. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
Okay. Junk heap map. Let's go. I'm gonna save. Backup save. Yes. Oh, we can come in here. Okay, but nothing. What is this? A rat? Mouse's tail. Let's go inside.
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
Oh, nice. Rare items. What? Let's go here first.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice.
Oh. Let's go here. Just exploring right now.
Doesn't seem to be working.
Maybe a shortcut for later, who knows? Sorry. It's here. Oh no. Thank you. Okay, pick up some items. It's broken and won't open.
It's pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother.
Let's get out. Broken antenna. Oh, so much. Whoa, boy. Oh no. Oh man, I'm too dumb. Not paying attention. Again, the same thing. Oh no. Let's go. Think I defeated everyone? Yes. Just for experience, apparently. No, here. Let's see what we have.
Seems we have been shut in.
Okay, getting good. I have the map. Let's go here. Oh, the camera went up. Nice. Oh. Oh no. Man, I'm not paying attention. Oh, nope. Oh, nice.
Do it.
Oh, sorry, NieR, sorry. Let's keep on exploring. I think we are at the end, quote unquote, of this dungeon, so. Oh god! Man, those robots are insane! Okay. That's fine. What is this? More of this. Again, let's get out of here. Hold on. Sorry. Guys, good. Let's go. Now we can go back.
You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
No.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
It doesn't seem to be working. No problem. So now, officially, we explored everything. I will save later. Let's go here first.
I hate being alone. I want to go find Mom.
Hello again.
We got your materials.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll get right to work on your weapon. Normally I'd charge you something, but you can have this one for free.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Weapon upgraded, but what weapon? Forging weapons. You can strengthen your weapons by bringing the required materials to the two brothers' weaponry shop at the Junk Heap and paying a fee.
Here you go, and thanks again. This ought to keep us going for a while longer.
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come back and thinks we should go look for her. We just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
To search for the misplaced mother, aren't we?
Please, no. I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Oh, don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother is...
And so he knows something.
Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mountain. You're gonna need to use the elevator, so I'd better give you the activation code.
Oh, so that's why I wasn't able to pass that part. Elevator activation code obtained. Let me talk with him.
Mom usually takes the... Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon?
Yes. Let's strengthen some more... Oh, he upgraded Nameless Blade, really? Well, actually, the third upgrade is pretty good, but... let me check. What do I need? Titanium alloy, that's why I wasn't able to upgrade it.
Come back soon.
Oh, sorry.
Mom usually takes the elevator.
Okay, the need
some work done on your weapon.
I wanna buy and sell. Let me see what you have. Okay, I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Let's see that it will be good or no. Okay, I think we played enough for now. So let me save. As the second save, now I'm gonna be doing one time each. So I did that, and I'll be doing another one here on the next episode. One for each episode, I think it'd be good, and I will overwrite in them as along the way. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope you are enjoying the game. And if you like the video, please like. If you dislike the video, don't forget to subscribe and leave your comments down below, your thoughts and everything else if you want to talk about the game. Thank you. I see you again under the next moon. See ya.